So you're gonna be a star. That's what you're telling these motherfuckers.
Star them.
You for real?
Yeah. That's it.
No games.
No games.
How old is you?
19.
Yeah, I'm a trooper, yeah, with a lot of pain. Y'all be capping online on a hits of ground.
Put your tiger bay and wipe your legs off. I'm a damn mega Jason, what they did.
Alright boys, so in this video, we are going to be talking about a rapper named Noah Smith, or as you might know him as,
Yeat.
Yeat is a rapper that recently blew up in late 2021, and for the past 6 months, my boy has been growing rapidly. He has many songs that have blew up on TikTok.
How you so steady with it? They say he have your pocket swollen. You gotta show me this shit.
Better tell you how I'm doing this shit.
But specifically in this video, I want to focus on why Yeat is blowing up. Join me as we dive deep into what makes Yeat special. Before we start, I think we gotta make it pretty clear that my boy Yeat definitely took some influence from Cardi, alright? They both have similar energy on their tracks, and I would bet 99% of Yeat fans are also Cardi fans. Yeat, while similar in the energy, he kind of does something different with his voice. It's honestly kind of cool. It's pretty cool. It's like smooth. It's just really cool. It's really hard to explain.
Hear how he's like, I don't know what you would call it, talking with your throat, like
it's Fashion Week. That's how Yeat rap.
But I'll play some examples.
I'm on the drug. Yeah, I got swag, you cut my lingo. Cross up the whole board. Check up every option till I get bigger. We on the world tour. I'm running around the world like a pig. So I just woke up.
I went down bed, but now I see the light. Yeah, Ellie, I take diamonds. Watch the way they shine. Yeah, bitch on my team, yeah. Bitch on my side. Kills on my team, yeah, they kiss you at bright. Yeah, I went down bed, but it's just.
Another thing that makes Yeat cool is his ad-libs, bro. My son Yeat has the most fire ad-libs, bro. All his ad-libs, they either are really creative or they're just like, they just make you float, dude. They're just like perfect. And he uses a lot of like whistles and like moans and breaths, and I'm not saying like he's like the first one to use those, but the way he uses them is just cool.
Every time I got a whip it upgraded, yeah. Every time I got a bitch it upgraded, yeah. Every time I got a crib it upgraded, yeah. Every time I got a bitch it upgraded, yeah. Go ahead, let go, do you ready to go flex?
I let it up, send it as good as you go. She like the way I smell, she like my cologne. I don't wanna talk to your bitch, don't call my phone. I'm fucking your best friend, baby, yeah, you don't know. Bitch, I'm sick.
break. Woke up to a rape. Yeah. Woke up to a bed. Woke up to a bed. I just come out. Yeah. What? Yeah. Come again. Yeah. Tell me what you said. If you're missing my
from a new vision, got a different lens. Swerve on the cup. I swear to limb, as I turn it to a chop. I took the hill, then I made it to the top. Ratchet in it, and so Gucci on my sock. Helicopter with a lean, it's gon' never be a
job. Money midget, my money tall as shit. Pulling up on X, bitch, it's time to flex.
And another thing about Yeat is while he did take a lot of influence from Cardi, he still has his own style. He's been making music since 2015, and he started popping in about 2018, but 2021 is when he was really popping. And in 2018, he kind of found his sound, and it still sounds what his new songs sound like today. Obviously, the production value is not as good, and he didn't master it, but a lot of those ad-libs and a lot of those flows, it's his same sound. Like, he perfected his sound to what it is today. So he's not a Cardi clone. He might have had some influence from Cardi, but he's not like a straight up Cardi clone like some of these other people.
Yeah, I swear to God I'm so cold I can't love her body. I'm poor focus, I can't really trust nobody. I keep the back in the beam, cause yeah, this shit a hobby. Yeah, she see the chain and she be screaming la di da di. Now they welcome me inside the motherfucking party. My party is in the back of the Benz on her body. Fucking that bitch till she screaming out la di di da di. Got myself a diamond ring, drop 1500 on my feet. That's for Yeti, diamond dancing. That's for Yeti, diamond dancing. My bitch a thriller, yeah, like Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson. This shit get realer, why the hell you asking? I drip a ball, I guess I am the captain. Yes, sir. Why you broke? Why you always capping? I'm on by myself. Molly, I got love, y'all. Yeah, I'm throwing cat, cash lay up. When I hop on this song, I'm a test pay up. Rockin' too much water, why the cash lay up? Bring her all night till just stayed up. Fresh on bug.
Another cool thing about Yeat is he has his own style, not just musically, but fashionally too, and socially. He has his own lingo. He has Twizzy Tonka, you know, Twizzy, my twin.
What is Twizzy? What is it? Like, Twizzy that. What does it mean to you?
It's just like, it's just another word for like twin.
Okay.
Yeah, my twizzy.
How did this come about? Like, when did this start?
I think I got it from my dad, because he'd be like, it's like making up words for like random shit all the time. Like, like making up words like all the time. So like, I just do that shit randomly. Like,
yeah, I need a minute to smoke like that. I rap when I'm thinking. My twizzy pull up with a 100-round drum. When he cook his ass, tell us I'm packing. And you don't be doing bad none of this journey. You rap about, you just be fake. I even chain, I just went in by the bar, though. Yeah, my twizzy really slightly out of God. I'm so high, can't feel my privacy in the throat.
And Tonka is just a big truck.
It's a big truck.
Rex came in, I was still in his tucker. Rex came in, they can fit in his tucker. Rex came in, but I'm still in his tucker. Yeah, 7 mil on the table and I'm still saying tucker.
Mom, Twizzy out here. Ma'am, why do you like Yeat?
I love Yeat because he's a great rapper, and my son, who just turned 14, loves him. So we drove 2 hours away to get here. Yeat, I want to meet you, and I hope you have a great show, and good luck. And I hope you're doing
I do think Yeat will stay. He's already gotten confirmation from other people who have been in the game longer.
This song was already turned, but here's the bill.
Like, there's a clip of Aiden Ross talking to Uzi on stream, and Uzi pretty much said that he is goated. He's goated.
Can you explain it, bro? Like, I just don't understand. Like, the I don't get what is this. What is the vision for the music? Like, what is he trying to do? What is he trying to, like, accomplish by making this album?
Let me explain something to you, right? It's not what he's trying to accomplish. He is, like, he is a walking X pill, bro. Like, literally. Like, you gotta understand, I've been in that zone before, and for him to be able to tap in that zone in every song, even if every song isn't your required taste, for him to tap into that zone and keep that, like, that repetitive tone on each song, is amazing. Like, for him to even keep that, like that for a great album. You want to know why Drake albums are great albums?
Why?
Because it sound like one long song. You know why Kanye albums are great albums?
Why?
Because it sound like one long song. You know why this Yeat album is a good album? Sorry, great.
Why?
Because it sounds like one long song. For him to be new and for him to be in development,
yeah,
he definitely know what's going on. Even if he didn't tap in all the way, he's tapped in. Like, he know what's going on. Like, I can tell that he's out here in these streets and he know what's going on. I'm not talking about out here in these streets on some super duper gangster shit, but he's out here in these streets. Like, he sounds like what's going on outside right now. Like, he sounds like outside. Like it's definitely good. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie now. He got some hot shit, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie. I can't, like, you know, usually I shit on shit.
I know you do.
Like, I ain't gonna lie. Double is fire.
Double's good.
If everybody could get legend like this, then they wouldn't even tell that better. Say it again for the kids, they just did it. But then why I said that label that cut, I was cleaning up, yeah, color scrub.
He has a Uzi feature. He has two Uzi features, actually.
I've been counting racks ever since 3-2. Stacking on rap, he's old. Stacking on 3-3. Yeah, my jacket. My money for driving the sun and he ain't no black, he go
But yeah, it's only been 6 months of Yeat's career, and he's only gonna keep going higher. So let me know what you guys thought, alright? So peace out, and I will catch you guys on the next one.